Yeah, I just set up a new electric fence unit on it and bought a new one, a bit more powerful. This is my boundary fence. It's putting out 9.4, 9.3, 9.2, 9.4. That'll give you a fair jolt. Yeah, I'm just making a new entrance here. Now I've got a lot stronger power going through my fence. Got my cattle pit here. Using some old weather boards that I had. All about all this old stuff. And swinging new gate. Might hook the electric fence to that gate catch. That'll stop some visitors. But yeah. This is an 8 wire fence. 4 hots and 4 colds. So I can't get through it. But I know where all the switches are. But yeah. Gonna make this gate entrance a swing. I had a gate on it, but so there's the old post that the gate was on. There's the butt of it, and there's the rest of it. So it's gonna be much better. So anyway, I'll get on with this. I got these two front panels done. It's hard to see for the sun. But, I put these side panels on. I left this post here. It's a good box post. It's still rock solid. I just put a bit of old tin behind here. It's not old tin, but I was going to put it on the sides, but don't really need it. I may do that. So I've swung this gate, this post, and it's just neaten it up a bit. Like I say, an open gate is just an invitation. I've got to swing this gate over here. I've just got it propped up. But yeah, that's how it came up.